In this video, I'll run you through how you can add a story to your Facebook page. That's distinct from stories, which are updates for the last 24 hours, which you can do via mobile apps. This is a permanent story on your Facebook page that goes in the about section. Here we go. So here on my homepage for PR Wilson Media, you can see the story here in the right-hand side about PR Wilson Media, our story. And see more. If I click on see more, you'll see it in full, including a photograph in the title section and some details, a preview of the story, which you can then edit. Here we are on a different page to show you some examples. So Dollar Jeans, a local business, and you can edit this anytime. It's a great opportunity to showcase some key elements of your service offering, any special promotions, that kind of thing. And this is what it looks like without filling that out. So you can see no picture, no information. And that's on the front page of a website. You've got the opportunity to fill it out. So why wouldn't you put some content in there if you can? Now I want to show you what it looks like with a new 2020 version of Facebook. So I'll go down here, switch to new Facebook, and take note that in the about section now, the story element is no longer visible. So it's not yet supported with the new interface. I can also do view as visitor just to check. This is how a visitor of the page would see it. And they just see the about summary and various other content. So it may be they haven't yet transitioned it to the new interface, or it may be it's less of an important feature going forwards, but it certainly adds something in terms of that first impression when you've got the classic view. You get the chance to, it catches your eye as you scroll through the page. And I think it's still better to complete it and make sure it's an asset rather than just a blank space, which is never really good on Facebook pages. It doesn't look like you've completed every section you could. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.